lines. Hi, everyone. Yep, okay, very nice. I think I'm trying this again, so. Let's see.
Play.
clear, I try to play slow. I'm not speaking today because I want to concentrate on playing.
Thank you.
I don't know what's happening.
Thank you.
try it a bit slower.
Thank you.
whatnot. Yes, it's E200 practice. And yeah, I mean, I play Chopin today, but I normally play also other stuff, you know. So today is Chopin. Now we have Opus 69, number 1, in F minor, I think.
Thank you.
done. 12, 2, 3 left. Yeah, I don't know what you mean with destroy, but that's how I played it.
Thank you.
nice one. I like this. Yeah, I think I'm done with the book. I don't know if there are more waltzes than that, but that's all in this book. And I can try to play the Wieniawski waltz. Maybe that's the last piece as a bonus. Which would be kind of funny. I must pee. I should have it. Okay, my tablet died, so I can look if I can find something to play. Maybe that's a bonus.
Thank you.
think that's it from my side. So I hope everything worked out. And the stream is going or whatever. I'm just reading the chat. What I played today is Chopin Waltzes and then some Rachmaninov Preludes. Actually, I can try the last one. Is it? Or is it an etude? Oh no, it's an etude. It's the that one, but it's an etude, I think. It's not on the prelude book. Oh no, it's here. It's a prelude. So, okay, that's really the last thing, and then I will head off.